of backroom games, but to be perfectly honest, I still don't really know what the backrooms is all about, other than being a series of rooms in the back. I know that it has to do with... I feel like I'm in the backrooms. That's a little more rumbly than it needs to be. Also, why is the game smaller? I get why the game's square, but the game seems to be smaller for some reason. One second. Oh, God. Never mind. It doesn't like it. It doesn't like me. I'm just gonna leave it. Also, why is my camera... That's a little more rumbly than it needs to be. Also, why is the game smaller? I get why... I don't like the darkness. I don't like the darkness over there. But this is a different hue. And also the pillar shape seems to be a little bit different.
What are you?
What are you?
What are you? What?
Get on the, this is my floor. The same?
Might be the same, I can't tell.
I'm channeling every ounce of gamer instinct I have accumulated over my many years of being a professional gamer, of which I am, and you cannot dispute that. It's proven. I get paid to do this. That makes me a professional. And yet... There. I keep hearing... Thumps. Thuds. Thwonks. Thwomps. Thunkuses. I keep hearing them. And I don't think it's just the noise of the wind. It really seems like there's something here. Oh, shit. Is that the same red room? Is it really a loop? Oh, man. I must be not going the right way then. There's got to be another way then. God, if I somehow manage to go all the way back to the beginning, I'm going to be extremely pissed. First ghost that pops out of me, I'm going to punch in the dick. And if it doesn't have a dick, I'm going to punch it in the closest approximation of a dick.